guys, this is Eagle Scout Coaster, and welcome back to another Minecraft video. Trust me, I promise you, there'll be more content for me. Extremely, just, no. So let's go get some diamonds. I don't know why it should that in. So, this is what I've been doing up on this Skyblock island. I normally stream for about like 6 hours and 56 minutes. And then this. So I took all the cactus off. And I'm thinking about, if y'all agree with me, comment down below, what should I do? Should I pick the bottom layer, this layer, out completely, and have that layer be the top layer? And I'll move this about 1 block that I need to be. Move it up a little bit, make the roof a little taller. So I can get the water right and some more glitching a bit. Or how should I do the water stream? Could y'all please comment that down? Because I want the water to go from back here all the way to the chest. I don't care if it's over the chest or the hopper or just up at the edges of the hopper and chest. Can you please comment down on that below? I've been working pretty hard on this. On the farm, I add the walls, I'm adding walls, I'm adding the street, the washrooms, all that kind of aesthetic stuff, and then yeah. The reason why I'm not using headphones is my headphones are dead. Oh, I'm recording. Wait a minute. I have another scene. Did y'all see that? No, that's the point. I thought my angle would have been fine no matter what. Oh. Jesus, who should we find? I got this skin to and you hear it squeaking? That's my gaming chair. I'm sorry, it squeaks a lot. Some grinding off of from here. I'm gonna try. I'm hopefully trying to get some stuff done. I figure out a way that you can delete the items in my inventory. essentially, I'll go to this book, go all the way down, and hit clean inventory. And it says that this will delete all unwanted items from your inventory. Ensure everything from your inventory that you would love to keep, like a sword and all that stuff. Apple gone. That's gonna be great. I mean, next, let me. Well, I'm gonna hit this island to get fully back 100% from how it was before the glitching bugs. None of that nonsense. Stream. Follow me as well. I do a lot of content. A lot of survival content. On this Survivor. And I will do a 1.17 survival series. It's probably like 10, maybe 10 episodes. If you want some more, just like, leave a like on that. You know. Ooh, my name just fought. That probably wouldn't. No? Oh. That would. Well. I'd be dang. I'm dang that. I'm not gonna do it. Boom, shabam. Did we? Lovely. Lovely. I stupidly, idiotically deleted that stuff. So. You did not lose the sign, the second sign. I did. I literally thought we did. 1, 2, 3, 4. Where's the chest? No. Are you serious? You can't make chest no more? Crops. I'm gonna put planks in here. Not the wood. Put wood in here. There we go. Do the daily YouTube grind, and I'm gonna try to record all every day, every single day. So yeah, hopefully I can stick to that. Now hopefully I can get my tokens to get tons of plenty of maps to get. For content, I got a good amount of maps to do, so I think we should be fine. I'm gonna do some Skyblock, like I'm doing here, doing that. So yeah, comment down below what should I do about this farm. So it's a 10 by 7, not 11. 10 blocks this way, so this right here is 10 blocks, and that is 11 blocks that way, to add another 64 blocks on each side and whatever. So if I shouldn't do that, and I should put it back normal, maybe? Nah. Water's bugging. Bug. So yeah, comment down below if you want me to take a layer down. Take the bottom layer. This layer right here. Take it all down and put it on top of that top layer. It's seriously funny how it's just bugging out. I think that's kind of funny though. So yeah, that's all about this island. Nothing much to it. I mean, you have that one. That's the backup one though. Which I'm glad I built. I wouldn't make any money. We do have cobblestone here. Where did the hopper go? Did I hit remove all hoppers? Where my hopper is going? We're making hoppers for each and every farm. I can't. No. Can't make offers. Sakes, guys. That's tough. Don't fuck with these. I forgot. Just so bad. This pawn needs it. Shortly here in the video. This is so baloney. I literally have to make these hoppers as well. do hoppers not work? Yeah, never mind. That means everything will be on hold. The money. Whoa, there are hoppers right there. Which is upsetly. It's very utterly upsetting. If hoppers don't work, that's upsetting. Dude. Can the items they spawn in the hopper? That's a thing. I think we had a good mark. I want to get to I'm going to get to the bottom of this and why I can crack the chest why hoppers don't work anymore. I'm not gonna get on the bottom of this, which is money. I'm losing money now. I've lost money now. So, thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe and like, comment down below. What you think about why is it not working? Why there's no offers? Comment down below on how should I do the washroom for the other one. The major cuts from, and thank you for watching, and goodbye. Subscribe.